separate farming areas from residential areas. The end result is a mosaic of used areas and natural habitats. Near the main plaza stands a stone pillar sundial, Intihuatana, or the hitching post to the sun. Each year, a priest would tie a rope to the stone at the winter solstice to ensure the sun's seasonal return. In the 1530s, it appears that Machu Picchu was abandoned by the Inca when the Spanish captured their nearby capital city of Cusco. Machu Picchu, despite being an artistic and architectural wonder, remained largely untouched and unknown to the world until 1911, when an American explorer, Hiram Bingham of Yale University, stumbled upon it, reintroducing it as one of the seven wonders of the world. Satoshi Yagasawa reimagines the Incan citadel at its zenith in his composition, Machu Picchu. Yagasawa musically describes the shimmering golden city of Cusco, the dramatic scenery of the Andes, destruction left by a violent invasion, and the reemergence of Incan glory as a city in the sky, once again reaching for the sun. After we perform Machu Picchu, we will take a brief 10-minute intermission as the band resets the stage for the performance of the Warsaw High School Winter Percussion.
Thank you. Thank you.